Hi, my name is Joy Chaudhary, and I'm the Assistant Director of School of Professional Studies at Emerson University. Now, in our school, we have multiple courses for you. One of them is for people who want to study abroad and want to study MBA abroad. We teach them for GMAT. Now, the question is to all of you is, what do you need to study for GMAT? Now, if you look at the course structure of GMAT, it's divided into four parts. The first part is called analytical writing assessment. So what happens here is you will be given an argument and you're going to write about that argument. The second is called integrated reasoning. Now, integrated reasoning comprises of graphical interpretation, table analysis, multi-source analysis and two-part analysis. Now, when I talk about all of them, it might sound easy, but it's not. Now, the third part is called quantitative reasoning. Quantitative reasoning comprises of data sufficiency and problem solving. The fourth and not the least is called verbal reasoning. Verbal reasoning comprises of reading comprehension, critical reasoning, and sentence correction. Now, when I talk about all of these, the first thing I would like you all to understand is this is the COVID-19 time and you are at home. You have time for the next 1 month, 1.5 months. We don't know. We can only pray to God that the lockdown gets over as soon as possible. However, as long as you're under the lockdown, what you can do is you can sit at home and start working. Practice. Pick up one topic, go through it. Try and solve as much as you can. However, once it is over, once the lockdown period is over, we are there. We are there to guide you and assist you. All right. And that's the reason why I am talking to all of you is that not only you need to study by yourself, you also need guidance of someone who knows it. All right. So my suggestion to all of you would be, once the lockdown period is over, do not wait. Time is essence. You got to come back. You got to come to us, meet us, talk to us, try and understand how we can assist you, how we can help you to crack GMAT. And so I would like all of you to start working right away. Keep practicing by yourself, and once the lockdown period is over, we are there. Till then, stay safe, stay inside the house, study hard, and God bless you all. I'll see you all once the lockdown period is over. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.